Hi, just I'm Coco. Remember me? Well, I have to go to Jordan. I have to go see Jordin Sparks.
That's her, right there.
She wants me to be her prom friend, and I have to be there for a a janitor. I have to be for her a janitor. I don't want to be a janitor. Well, see ya.
We're gonna play a part of Jordin Sparks' song, One Step at a Time. Here it is, right now.
I hate that song.
Here's an excerpt from it. Just let it leave. Just leave it. It's gonna play.
Wow. Sorry, Rhoda.
Take one step at a time. There's no need to rush.
Got it. This is the excerpt. Hey, Green Goblin, you should sit down now. Green Goblin.
Well, this song isn't working.
It's working now.
Take one step at a time.
Sit down.
There's no need.
Oh my god. Well, is this song working?
About what we think about that song.
We think it's not. That was kidding.
First, I gotta say,
it's horrible.
The lyrics say, one step at a time, it's like learning to fly. Now, when you take one step, it doesn't feel like you're learning to fly. How do humans feel like they're learning to fly?
No, we're not learning to fly. Feel sad. Because you're trying to see if we were learning how to fly. Like, one step, you can fly.
Hey, Jordin Sparks, you very disappointed me because I thought I could fly when I took one step.
Yeah.
No hard feelings or anything, right?
Well, I'm sitting back down. Come on.
Well, you know, she was just singing a song. And you know, sometimes it doesn't mean it. You know what I mean?
Fly.
Then why would you write it? Well, maybe it's a metaphor.
Yeah, I could fly.
Well, I know she's referring to...
I could fly.
Means walk. It's like birds or something, how they learn to fly and how we learn to walk. But the way she said it didn't sound enough to understand.
Hey, you know, I could fly.
Listen to it again. Yeah, you gotta listen to it.
Yeah, she... Watch. I don't think it's that.
Coco, time for you to go back to your house.
Coco, let's listen, okay?
Okay. Shh.
Why did it keep stopping?
Maybe it's because it's connecting to the URL.
One step at a time. There's no need to rush. It's like learning to fly. I'm falling in love.
I can fall in love by stepping one time.
Okay, that's the main part. Now, you don't need to rush. I think what it means is you need to find the best part of life. No, and rush it. You've got a long time to go. And the gross part is finding love.
I hate love.
Except you gross people out there. I know you have boyfriends.
If you guys have pimples, we're not dating you.
But it says one step at a time.
Of course,
like learning to fly or falling in love.
That is gross. You know what I mean? The puke of love. Bleh.
Good night.
What? Sleeping.
Yes, that's where the NNN show comes to an end when someone falls asleep. So I guess that means we're very boring. So we're sorry about that. Closing listening. One step at a time. Hey! It says connecting. One moment, please.
Yeah, don't worry.
It always says that.
Save me a bedtime story.
Hey!
just play the song.
One step at a time. There's no need to rush. It's not
what time. What does the song mean? Take one step at a time while you're reaching your goals. You'll always take one step.